The only reason he's at 10 is because of the 5 damage spy that I play. I don't even need to fucking play a horn. Yeah, I'm not getting anything from this dude. You know, 20 bucks, but... Hey, dude, enjoy getting just your shit wrecked. I wish there was a button to speed up the opponent's turn. Like, hold down left trigger, and it just plays the game at 8 speed or something like that. That would be... That'd be entertaining as hell. Just so you don't have to wait for the whole, you know, your opponent's turn and all the other things, being like, alright, well, here's Gwent on fast forward. Shall we fast forward Gwent? Because that's happening now. I have nothing to bring back, except for, like, a single Gunthrow Din. But I suppose anything's better than nothing. What you can, oh, wow, look at this dude, look at this dude! Pulling out spy cards at the last goddamn moment. Who would have imagined, thought, or expected? I didn't. Now, there's no way this dude has a scorch. This was unnecessary. I'm sorry for... No, actually... There has not been enough Gwent in the last little while. The more Gwent, the better. I don't need that Scorch card, though. Oh no, you fogged my archery line. I didn't expect that to be as effective as it was. You have another spy, you little bitch. You're holding out on me. Look at you. I'm... Yeah, of course he did. Oh boy. Is this because I have enemy scaling turned off and that impacts Gwent as well? I ask and am actually very curious whether or not that is true or not. Where are you? Where are you? No, that is not. Excuse me, Redanians. Radovid's that some bitch. Yes, of course is. Yeah, it starts with an R. Should have known it was. Yeah. Show me what you got.
Show me what you have in stock.
Just in case. Oh boy, yeah. I don't think I'm gonna be getting a good price for any of this, and you don't have money anyways. Yeah, I'm just gonna move on. I'm gonna be level 30 in like 100 experience, and this frog is gonna pay me more than 100 experience. My god. Okay, let's just, and there we go.
Boy, why there? What for? Life kick you in the ass.
Shut the fuck up, you asshole. I just need to get my bombs back. Not gonna go for the grape shot. Stick with Quen on there. My explosive shield, always a massive help. Excuse me, what is back here? You always have to turn around and take a look at whatever's behind you by a couple of feet, just cause, well, God of War was large. Disgusting about that.
Alongside, single set. She came alone.
Seems as though this has been a popular place to try to find the prince of your dreams. A little bit of that, a little bit of this. What time is it? 5 p.m.? Yeah, we'll go for the regen that Super Tawny Oil gives you. And let's fuck these dudes up, shall we? By dudes, I mean just the one. A little bit of a stun off that. Hope you enjoyed. Yeah, the Quen shield. Fucking super good. That tax collector is still taking me for a bit of a turn there. By a blade. No monster did this. See, children, you just have to tell the truth in your taxes and you should be totally fine. The CRA is not nearly as terrifying as the IRS. But either way, why fuck around with a good thing? Order the Flaming Rose.
Oh, no, you don't. Hear me. Don't you dare.
Excuse me, what's going on over here?
Please, don't do this to me.
Oh.
Shawnee.
Literally not what I was expecting.
What are you doing here?
Who's Shawnee?
I'm trying to save his life. Help me.
He's...
Shawnee.
He's dead.
He's dead.
Like, really dead.
Sure. Something can be done.
Let it go.
Hello, cute little short bob-cut redhead.
All for nothing.
No.
You did all
no.
You could.
It helped. It helped with your remorse.
Thanks, Geralt. It's, good to see you.
I don't know who you are.
Lost track of you after I left Vizima. Where'd you go? What have you been doing?
Long story short, I've been treating the sick and wounded as always, mainly at my clinic in Oxenfurt.
You have a clinic?
But in Redania, I'm called on to help the army at times as well.
Oh, yeah, war is a bit of a fucking horrible mess, but... Sure.
But once we're out of these sewers...
Yeah, it smells like shit.
Force you to come here too? Or are you just down here for a pleasant stroll?
Got our orders this morning. I came down here with a whole unit, but something attacked us.
Wait, how much was the whole unit?
The soldier. He's someone important to you?
His name was Gnarls. Supposed to go on leave next week. Now he won't. Nor will the rest of his unit.
Well, he's on leave for the rest of time, so...
Six brave boys. All dead.
Six brave boys and a badass woman. I like it.
What attacked you? Get a good look at it?
That's a big fucking frog.
It started running as soon as it appeared. It was huge. Spat venom and made these slurping sounds. That's all I know.
Doesn't sound like a major necrophage or a pack of drowners.
No. This was one thing. Big, but one. Somebody threw a torch at it. Monster couldn't have cared less.
So it doesn't give a shit about fire.
I'm afraid of fire. Good to know.
Very helpful. Very, very, very helpful.
Why'd they send you down here? Only if it's not confidential, of course.
Tell me anyways. I don't give a fuck. Witchers are
from the beast
partial.
That prowls these sewers. It doesn't just kill those who come down here, you know. The water in so many wells is contaminated. Folk are getting ill. Redanian soldiers among them.
Things practically a goddamn plague.
Bring you a sample of its venom after I do.
Nice of you to offer. But I'd rather go with you. Collect the sample myself.
I'd say too dangerous, but...
Saw what it can do.
I'm a big girl, Geralt. I can take care of myself.
Yes, you are.
And you know I'll get my way, so don't try and talk me out of anything.
Fine. Your choice. So show me where the monster attacked you.
What's with all these strong, independent women? Women. A woman.
Greetings badly bent. Something large struck it with a lot of momentum.
Well, if you want to hang around, we're going to, you know, wander in the same direction, perhaps? Okay, thank God she waits for me. Because I'm distracted like somebody that needs to steal everything that comes in within his purview. So one second here. Spits poison. Are you poisons now heal instead of do- fucking 3 minutes. Okay, I'll make sure to enlist your help.
The monster must have slammed into it.
Glad it held up. Though now we need to find a way around it.
Is it worth searching outside?
Actually, just hoping the monster's blow weakened one of the walls.
So... wow, that really gave no sign of collapsing, but...
careful.
Fuck yeah.
Monster might still be here.
Damn. Thank you for that audio cue being like, hey, by the way, hey, here's the rest of your boys. Want to tell me their names and backstories as well? Oh, there's some nasty shit on the roof and walls.
Soldiers from your escort?
Yes. That's them. Vern, Miklas. Oh, poor boys.
Poor bastards. Got it rough.
He doesn't play around, apparently.
They saved my life.
I imagine you were friends with them. Well enough.
Him, I met this morning.
Oh.
But Vern and I served together at the Battle of Dorian. Miklas only enlisted this Yule.
Sorry.
Christmas,
once
I imagine. Yule time.
Have to send someone down here to collect their bodies. Give them a proper burial.
So
what exactly happened?
Ambushed you, or you just didn't know what you're coming up against?
Then drowners attacked. The men made quick work of them. But Franz was injured. His leg. He and I stayed behind. I tried to bandage him up while Gnarls stood watch. Then that beast appeared. Gnarls pushed me towards the exit and ran at the monster.
Kicked me right in the asshole.
I saw him lying there, covered in a sticky substance.
It was a white sticky substance?
Dragged him to where you found us.
Was he moaning lightly?
Miklas and Vern had driven it away from us, and paid dearly for it.
Managed to get a look at what attacked you?
Everything happened so fast. I didn't get a good look, no. Only saw it from behind. I know it was large and slimy.
Hmm, sounds like Twitch chat. Oh, wait, never mind. Let's take a look around.
Look around. Man you patched up, is he here?
Franz? I don't see him. Think the monster might have dragged him off?
Possibility. If it was hungry, left these two behind.
Beast probably crawled in or out through here.
So that's the last way I want to go.
Geralt, the sewers has been closed off for years. But Vern, the commander, had a skeleton key.
Yeah.
See if I can find it.
Yeah, that's don't mind me as I loot your friend's bodies. Can I not loot the friend's bodies? There seems to be quite a few drowners underneath us. Redanian Army Orders, Order 1548E-246, issued by Albert Hockenhall. Captain Vern Pollock and his unit shall enter the Oxenfurt sewers, where they shall escort field medic Shani on her mission to gather a sample of the venom spewed by the creature which dwells there and has been poisoning our water supply. If possible, they are ordered to kill said creatures. You didn't need to tell me about your mission because it seems and appears that you didn't really know the details of it either, but... and now I know more than you. What a bitch! necrophage oil. I think it's going to be useful because there's just a lot of drowners down there. Search the lower levels. Please don't die.
Are you alright?
I'm fine.
Yeah, seems alright. Yeah, you can.
Something else.
Be careful.
Drowners. First time a drowner's been a bit of a trouble in quite some time.
Oh,
Alright, fucker. Oh yeah, you can keep jumping back. Your back is up against the wall, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Seems as though my... Christ's sakes. Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt Ross is worn off. It is fucking darker than Toby's asshole in here. There we go. Much better. You motherfuckers holding out on me? Excuse me? Some alien bullshit going on here? Found a hideous death instead. Are we dealing with fucking xenomorphs? Get the fuck out of here with hanging things off the roof with your pus-filled sacks. Black unicorn. Excuse me, who? What is this? Diagram for black uniform. I imagine that's literally clothing. A note found in the Suez. Had enough of washing up and sweeping up. World without end. Bored of sucking dry bread and boiling cabbage? Your back aching to high heavens from night after sleeping on the floor? Change your life right now. Become a princess. Sleep on a mountain of pearls atop one tiny pea. Have a gilded carriage and handsome coachman at your back and beck and call. And as many slippers as you can loose. All as if by the wave of a magic wand. Perrault & Sons Company is proud to offer its service in as matrimonial intermediaries. We guarantee a personal meeting with a becursed prince with. And this month only, enjoy a special reduced price. Perrault & Sons Incorporated bears no responsibility in the case of loss of life or health during this said meeting. Oh, I love the way that... Oh, boy. Drowner. Cool. I will punch you to death, but using this is so much more effective. Bitch.
Woman's corpse, soaked in slime. Beast must have left it for later.
A sodden letter.
Ronnie, believe it or not, folk are saying there's a prince cursed into a toad wandering the Oxenford sewers. I know. Sounds like a fairy tale by Susie from Hilltop Sewers. It's the gospel truth, and Mary Heathers confirmed it. Bulls say the prince came from a far-off land to court some countess, but her jealous lover grew furious and, since he was a wizard, turned the prince into a toad. They say if any lass finds the toad and kisses its froggy lips, it'll turn from a slimy beast back into a handsome prince, and then it's clear what'll happen. Prince like that's no village lush. He's sure to be honorable and worthy. And I'll take whoever rescues him for his bride. So, Ronnie, next time you're in Oxenford at market, take a stroll into the sewers. I'm telling you, who knows, maybe you'll walk out of them a prince's betrothed. Your friend, Adelbertha.
Not much of a feminine voice on that one, but I didn't read who the letter was from, so get fucked.
He's basically intact, just half covered in slime. Hope the wretch didn't suffer.
He most likely and probably did, yes.
A woman must have come here hoping to find her prince.
Finish scouring this level before heading up those stairs. Although that seems like a path to progression, so... Hello, what do we have?
Iranian soldier. Came down to hunt the beast alone, maybe. Fool.
Yeah, that enhancement. Oh, wait, was that all you were waiting for? Was me to clear out all the fucking drowners?
I squeezed through those bars.
Oh, you do have a bit of a svelte figure, so it makes sense.
Franz.
Franz Ferdinand? Take me out!
What kind of beast would do that?
I'm curious. It explains why there's so many drowners, I suppose. What the fuck? Was he Naruto running past there?
Well, means our monster doesn't attack them.
It wants human meat.
The sewers, some kind of symbiosis.
God damn it. Yeah, it's a symbiote.
Interesting.
They really went with that line read.
Had a leg wound, right?
Just above the knee.
Managed to apply anything to it?
Wait, did I take an arrow to it, or...
Some spirit, but that was it. Why do you ask?
Look, half of Franz's leg is gone. Monster must have chewed it off. Other bodies were untouched, except for the wounds they sustained in battle.
Are you suggesting the beast likes alcohol?
You know, it's not the first time. Let's find out where its lair is.
Yeah, we'll learn anything else here. We need to find the lair.
Right behind you.
I'm not done searching this area.
Odd smell. Blend of alcohol, blood, and monster stench. Must have come through here. Another unfortunate romantic. Came to lift a prince's curse. Found a hideous death instead.
Yeah, a lot of morons I came wandering through here. So stupid, you'd call them Murons! Ha inside joke.
Loads another of unfortunate here. Romantic. Take your sample. Came to lift a prince's curse. Found a hideous death instead.
Sorry.
Loads of slime here. Enough for your sample?
It'd be more than enough if it wasn't contaminated.
Alright, so you want pure samples.
Sure. Can you get your sample here?
Sure. Along with a bunch of dirt, rubble, and drowner droppings. A clean sample.
Shawnee, watch out. Move.
Okay. Well, they just keep coming, hey?
We'll
and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop.
What do you
Shawnee,
want,
can you get your sample here?
Yes, sure. Yes. Drowner droppings. I get you. I get you.
Drowner droppings? I need a clean sample.
I want to know what's up here. Is it a completely different fucking sewer system?
Unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead.
Alright, well, going to the lower levels, I imagine, are where I'm going to... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah! We got the Macho Kool-Aid Man, Randy Savage. You're just going to put the glasses of Macho Man on the Kool-Aid Man, that, and then talk about the cream of the crop. Wow, that is... That's a really, really, really old joke. Holy shit. So, okay, that's where it came through there, and then Shawnee squeezed through bars, but just legitimately opened up a door this way. Convenient. Wait a fucking second. Shawnee girl. No. That, investigation question, or, magnifying glass, not question mark, what the fuck, is below me. Therefore, yeah, it's underneath. Doesn't have much significance. Got it, got it. Hey, how about this one?
A woman must have come here hoping to find her prince.
Are you gonna say that about each and every one of the sticky ones? Find the monster's lair. Can do that, but...
Woman's corpse, soaked in slime. Beast must have left it for...
Of course, you're gonna be thorough. Like, look at this shit.
What do you want?
No, I don't want to talk to you. Just get away from me. I'm looting shit. Don't talk to me while I'm looting. God damn it. Don't look at me. Don't talk to me. I'm sorry. That came off rude and... antisocial. Not what I was trying... Not my intention at all. Okay, well... Are they gonna stay behind the gate? Because I still want to check out the poison area. Oh, yeah. 3 minutes, more than enough. Hey, fuckers. Wow, that was the... Oh, boy. Yeah, you're caught on fire. Good for you. Bit of a rough time for you, drowner pricks.
Woman, 30 or so. Strange. No visible wounds.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, my torch. I'm like, what the hell? Why? And it's like, yeah, you're in an area with mushrooms that provide or produce a gas that is incredibly flammable and explosive. What do you expect, idiot? Yeah, I don't feel any negative effects of any of that. Just need to...
A woman must have come here hoping to find her prince.
Yeah, I believe I've searched that thoroughly enough. Just get this out so we can see a tiny bit better. Don't need any of the added benefits of two-handing my sword. You fuckers are so fucked. I got my wolf gear and everything. And you both made the stupid-ass decision to stand in front of me. Alright, then. You're making my sword dull. You're so dull, you dulling my sword, bitch. 90%? That's fine.
Poor woman. She tried to get out. Futile effort.
You know, at least she tried, right?
Enough for your sample?
It'd be more than enough if it wasn't contaminated.
They're all contaminated, aren't they? Well, of course they are, but... Jesus, wait. What did I just pick up? I thought, well, no, I... Is a useful saddle, though. No, it's shit. Cool. Kind of wishing that I emptied my inventory before I came wandering in here, because I think I'm going to get some pretty useful shit.
Another unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead. Redanian soldier came down to hunt the beast alone, maybe. Fool.
You foolish cunts.
Dead drowners everywhere.
Oh.
Seems the monster tolerates.
Yeah, I guess we've wandered directly into its lair. It tolerates them.
Corpses, slime everywhere.
But.
Stench. This has to be the lair. Fresh and moist. Beast was just.
Top up on my Oriole.
I'll collect my sample.
Get my Tawny. Get my, Thunderbolt.
Corridors converge here.
What now?
I kill it.
Need to lure the beast.
How? We don't even know what kind of monster it is.
But we do know it likes a blend of blood and liquor. Just so happens I've got some alcohol on me.
I hope you don't plan to cut yourself or...
Relax. Plenty of bodies. I'll use one of them.
Oh, I guess I'll liquor up some dead dude. You got everything you need.
Sample you collected enough?
Hope so. But I'd still like to get some pure venom. Once you've killed the monster.
I love the vote of confidence.
No use for it once the beast's dead.
Not true. I have a few poison patients on hand. Besides, I can study the venom, test it, maybe discover some interesting properties.
You have a very inquisitive mind. I love that.
I'll get to work.
I doubt I'd be much help in the fight, but you might need me afterwards. I'll look for a hiding place.
I definitely will.
Waiting for me up top or back home.
But
no buts. Wait in the passage for now if you have to, though I'd rather you didn't. But when the monster shows, you run for the surface.
You get the fuck out of here.
Shani, look at me.
None of your microbrewery beer to try to lure it off. You need pure, real alcohol.
Good. Now go hide.
Be careful, Geralt.
I have every intention to be careful. Thank you. Now fuck off. Alright, you overgrown horny toad. Let's dance. Just dance. I'm in my way.